You didn't change that.
Page up, page down. This bow is insane. Oh, we see the house you're talking about.
These swords are way better.
Your ones? Whoa, holy shit, you scared the crap out of me.
Yeah. There's a chest if you come up this staircase too. By that cage over there.
What? Why is the furnace?
You crafted it at the place in my house, remember?
Oh, right.
If you could. I dug a hole on top for you, so.
Nice.
Hey, okay, I think I found where we head next. Beds. That's funny.
Hmm.
Heard the wind blowing in game. Tell if it was in game or in real life. Sounds like that faint whistling of the actual wind. Tell you this, these bows are accurate. My equipment's been about to break for a long time. You're not telling me anything new, game.
Whatever.
Grab it.
Huh?
Best up here.
I'm just like the pack mule.
I don't think I should be in here yet. I'm gonna come back to this. Like a rogue. Just over here.
Ooh, skeletons. Ah.
Ooh, big chest. You go down inside a house that I said I wasn't going yet?
Yeah, there's a staircase right in front of me.
I figured that was like the big adventure. Entry. Well, I didn't want to go in. No way now, though. I think I've been in all the other buildings.
It's definitely a crypt. Skeletons in here. I've just been slowly working my way through it.
Okay, honestly, I just found like 4 tempered dust out here though without going down there yet, because there's a bunch of chests. We also have another adventurer with us.
Yeah, I noticed. How do you keep crafting something? Did you just go downstairs?
I did.
Oh, there's that other guy.
Guys, you had like that many skeletons lined up on the stairs.
Oh, I didn't even go down there yet. Oh, are you kidding me?
I was flooded. Oh, it goes down and up. They're going a little worse. They hurt me.
Oh. Oh, there's a door here.
Good, because I did not go down more. As well.
I'm gonna pick that up.
I need to equip a torch.
You want a torch?
I have one.
Alright. I have my torches tied to my mining gear. Oh, there's the portal already.
See it? Yeah. There might be a boss here.
Usually is.
Oh, not a boss.
Really?
Bunch of skeletons.
No. Absolutely a boss.
Where? Oh. Out.
Oh, that other guy's here.
There it is.
Jesus, don't push him towards me. Holy crap. What are these?
Probably just iron for you, but...
No, I'm not getting anything out of them.
Dagger to get
Sky Steel Chill Spike Gloves. reduces damage from Arctic enemies by 7%.
Well, there's not... Kyan jewel. Yeah, I didn't get anything. Here, I'm gonna drop something. I want you to take it.
See? What's that? Ooh.
That upgrade sword for you? It was my secondary one, but it's...
Oh, because you got more blades?
I can craft them any time. I don't have more blades, it was just, you know, when I was dual wielding, I just gave you my second sword instead. It has better damage, I figured it'd be better.
Yeah, I can get rid of these two random ones I have.
Antelope's devil damage has a natural sword.
Salvage.
So more like 50, but...
Dismantle, that's what I meant, not salvage.
Alright. And head out? Or did you want to go grab all the chests from the surface, that way you can get those tampering dust?
Should we?
You probably should, so let's do that real quick. And we'll just rush to the gate when we're done. Honestly, there was a bunch of chests up here. Okay. That tower is a thing. What?
You can break the window and just run out.
I need some wood anyways to make my arrows.
Actually... Things asking me if I want to collect stone or not.
I don't know. No.
What are you doing?
So,
I was making arrows.
I made like 100 when you ran past me on the stairs earlier.
I ran out when we were shooting down at the guy.
Oh.
Okay.
You anyways. Picked a really weird time to stop shooting him.
What, up here?
Up here?
Yeah, the chest is at top. Yep, you can just run out there and pass the guys. That's what I did.
Ow.
And nobody goes to shoot me.
What's supposed at the right to be top. Up here?
A chest. Right here.
Yeah, there's no dust in that.
Well, no, just loot the chest and follow me. We'll go to the next one. Next chest is in the next tower.
Oh shit. Ow.
It's just random in the chest though, is all I'm trying to say.
Oh, I know.
Right, then there's a chest in this building. Two in the next building next door.
I really shouldn't be doing this. I didn't have the armor to be charging into places. Oh, a frost seal thing. Charm, I think. Yeah, Arctic charm.
Oh yeah, they were both on top. There's another one here too.
Ooh, big one.
I mean, there's a chance you might get a rare winter recipe, by the way. So, I mean, it's worth checking
out.
Okay,
I get the recipe for, Actually, no, I found glows, period. Don't know why I'm not equipping them. I also found a purple chest.
There's one chest in the tower next door, but we can go back down to mine.
Hold on, come back down. Ah, doors. Damn, this game's actually kind of pretty with all the effects turned up at night time.
I didn't check in here, I was just looking. That tower has a chest.
Oh, this one?
Oh, the same location that they've been in all the towers.
Trying to get to the secret chest?
Trying to see if there is a secret chest.
I figured you were doing that.
The other spot I didn't check is if there's a well in the middle of the town, sometimes there's a chest inside of it. No well, though. Okay, I'm going back down the crypt. Run past that way.
This is the climbing mechanics. I keep climbing back up when I'm trying to jump down.
I like how they all turn and look at me and I'm just like, out of here!
They'll stare at you, run through the portal, and I'm like, see?
Could you imagine that in like... Oh man, I could see like a comic or like an anime about that.
This piece is pretty good. I got mail.
Yeah, because that was a daily quest, so you'll get a free item off of it. One thing I want to check before I log off. Go to sleep. Being that the server is technically reset in 7 hours, I want to see if there's a recipe spell for like a weapon or something.
Oh, we might have them come as well. Like if I have money, we can get something.
Really, only one of us needs to buy it.
Yep.
Keystones, supplies, furniture, fabrics.
Okay, you show me where the stores are now. I remember where they used to be.
They're like right when you come in. There's a couple different stores though, so I'm just looking around. That's foods. You in town now?
I am, yeah.
Where'd you go?
Not anywhere, I'm just loading.
Oh. Because I'm still by the airships.
Oh. Light crushed. Yeah.
Oh, this person sells islands.
What?
Desert Bedrock, Arctic Church, Desert Fortress, Desert Castle, Jungle Tavern.
I'm trying to think what the hell that would be. What's my next reward? Some silly money. Right, where was I?
You're coming to the main city because you're going to check the shops with me.
Yep. Is money shared now? Or was it always?
I mean, money's what it's always been, I suppose. Buy a shield, but I can't build it. Epic shield at that, too.
Can you just keep accepting quests as long as you're playing? Or are they just daily things still?
They're daily things.
I'm at-
okay, so just as I figured. The battle axe will sell for the PvP vendor. But you have to play PvP and get that PvP currency. Ones not ever change at all, they're always special weapons. That is gross. Who would want to buy a black pumpkin? I don't see anybody selling straight up weapon scrolls or weapons.
Oh wow, I really want to keep these two pieces of armor I have. I want to repair these. Like, I'm like 40% reduced damage in Arctic.
I don't know if you can repair them.
Should be able to. Oh, hang on, what's this? Forest Scout Double Eight Recipe Scroll. And first blade recipe scroll.
Maybe these are actually worth buying now.
What?
Rare keystones and stuff. Now I did notice one thing from the first day I logged in to like the next day I logged in. We're like special merchant that only showed up certain days.
Oh.
Or even special quest givers. Me and Grant, the day that we tried to return and play, they said we need to get level 2, and like, when we hit level 2, we had the quest to go in town and set the quest and do it. But all the quests in town were too high level for us, because it was like a special day. Next day, the quest giver switched to a normal quest giver, and I was able to take all his quests.
Interesting. Sunken temple.
You looking at the recipes of the guy right there?
No, looking at the keystones. New icons and everything. I just want some more Arctic gear. Arctic.
Oh, hey!
What?
I got some
what
recipe scrolls to build. I can build Arctic gear now. I don't know where these came from.
I'm trying to figure that out too.
You just get them too? You talk to the guy and he says something like, I'm ready. Okay, I'm guessing it was like a random quest we just happened to pick up. Now I'm talking to all of them just to see if I can say I'm ready again.
He was glowing when I came down here, so I don't think so.
Oh, he was glowing?
Like his... there was a like a pingy thing on the map popping up. I was trying to figure out what. What?
I got a couple of those, so now I'm going to go click on them all. Oh, I just got now all my shit in my inventory is like glowing.
all the names of the items in my inventory are fucked up.
I had that happen and I had to re-log. Because all my items were all saying they were the same item.
Accept and deliver quests, trade with guilds, and hang out with other players. Everything in my inventory is called.
Exactly. You had to re-log to fix that. Okay, right now everything in my inventory is glowing like it's special. Even my stone pickaxe.
Oh, at least I can just exit out and hit launch on the launcher again. I thought I'd have to log in.
Okay, I actually like the changes to campfires.
Hmm?
Campfires are portable save points.
Oh!
So we return to the nearest campfire that we last left at.
That's awesome.
So, okay, and that makes sense with the procedural generated adventures, you would want campfires. I was just looking at like crafting recipes in my inventory because I was like, why would you even need a campfire anymore with the way health regen is? I highlighted it as like, you return to this when you die. I'm like, oh, that totally makes sense. One of my favorite things about the main city is going to places you're not supposed to be.
Well, like jumping off.
I'm on top of the PvP building. Just by parkouring my way around. I might have just got myself trapped.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Oh, yeah, it's suicide.
No.
Or teleporting to my home island. That I'm taking. I'm actually curious on what the recipe for the Arctic gear is.
It's a four leather, one steel. What's it called? One gray steel armor plate, one fur, one charm, and four leather. So it's just three things, basically.
Oh, it's the same thing? Alright, so I have the forest version of that I got somewhere, too. It does the exact same thing, same armor, it's just... And actually, that's what I'm wearing, is the forest version of it. The only difference is it reduces enemies, damage from enemies in the forest.
Do you have, four leather?
Problem is, I don't have four of the same type of leather.
Do you have three of any?
I'm looking in my chest now. I think I dish all my leather on my monkey island jungle. Randomly got in the mail.
Damn.
I have three of light blue leather.
I don't have any of that. I should go kill some wolves.
I got 9 brown pelts that I'm gonna make into leather. I also need that leather.
Do you need all of it?
Two items. I might. I have to replace two items that are broken right now.
Oh, okay.
But I don't have pants or boots, and I'm about not to have a helmet. Gloves or boots, I mean. So you need it for too, isn't it?
No, I'm not repairing, for making a new headpiece.
Technically, I'm just making new gloves. I did notice they did one change that I'm not too fond of.
What's that?
Can't queue multiple recipes. Yes, you can. No, yeah, no, you can't queue multiple recipes.
I knew something was different. I thought I was going mad.
Not really mad. He used to be able to queue a bunch of different things and then come back and just gather them all. Now you can only queue one thing at a time. Yeah, I'm gonna use this all. That sucks. Didn't realize it was a 1-for-1.
What is?
One leather makes one strap. And I need 6 straps per piece. I'm gonna have enough to finish what I needed. Oh, and all that pink cotton I made is all I got too. This stuff is just eating my resources.
I'm off to the first to get some other.
testing the theories, that way you won't have to.
Mm-hmm.
But I remember something else I bitched about in Beta 1. 3, because that's when we came in. Curious if they fixed it or not, but remember how all chests were the same size, even the devil ones?
I'd like to hope they fix that.
I would too, and I'm going to find out now. I have a double one I can build. And with how much a Yeti one costs, I would really hope that different chests have different storages. Alright, so a large blacksmith chest.
Plus they didn't have fancy names.
The Yeti chest existed before, and the blacksmith chest did too. Yep. They were just more decoyish looking. At the time, they didn't offer any differences, and I doubt they... having my doubts already, because I haven't seen different sized chests in the wilds. Does indeed have more slots.
It does?
Has a scroll wheel on the right side.
Sweet.
That's a blessing to see, to be honest. I was afraid I was gonna get unlucky. If we play for 30 days in a row, we get to go to an epic treasure island.
Let's just log in for 30 days, because I got my second day reward after not logging in for like 2 days.
Right, logging in for 30 days. It's funny if it's like an island filled with like tons of really good treasures.
Ooh, got on the nose.
I also see that 828 seems a lot better than than any other one anyways.
What's that?
828. 1,000 tempered dust. Or 200 tempered dust, pardon me.
Ooh.
Still a ton. 814, 10,000 coins. That's so good. I wish they would do like the rest thing. You have an item but you don't know the recipe of it, and dismantle the item at a chance to learn the recipe.
Games have done that before. I can't think of any I've played though. I'm having the hardest time finding wolves.
But it's a good idea, isn't it?
It is, yeah. Hey, a wolf.
Alright, I'm gonna go pass out. I'll catch you later.
Later.
Buddy disconnected from your channel.
Is that right, Sue?
I
Thank you.